Pop it back for Hedman. Hedman, a little give and go though that Atkinson is able to break up. Roslovic takes the pass there from Gregorenko. Moving in, fires off the side of the net.
No, that's it.
Or was it? It was in the net. Roslovic, his second goal in as many games. And it's 5-2.
What a shot. Short side shelf. Jack Roslovic. He just builds speed through the neutral zone. He's got his head on a swivel. And he's got a little hitch in McDonough's giddy up as McDonough just gives him enough space right there. And so does Vasilevskiy. No space up top. Vasilevskiy drops the glove. That's exactly when Roslovic goes up, stairs, short side, touches the top of the twine, the top of the net. That's a nice goal from Jack Roslovic. Gets the crowd on their feet.
Eighth goal of the season, as we mentioned, second in as many games for Jack Roslovic, who's gone short side now two games in a row on Vasilevskiy.